So now I hear I'm a rat bastard. That's almost as endearing as Sweet Cheeks used to be.
I see, I see. You're gonna be the injured party so you can play all cute while I'm the bitch?
Who, me?
You have to work everyone, even when you don't want something from them.
Oh, coming from you, that is rich.
I flew out here for my friend. I don't know why you're here, but I'm sure it's for you, not for Jill.
Well, before Jill's book hit the bestseller list, you were nothing. Don't delude yourself while you're here. We both know that Jill is your meal ticket. Come on.
You haven't changed at all.
Uh-huh, neither have you. Ever tell you how I met my girl?
No, and I'm not particularly...
Oh, you're gonna like this story. I met Cindy about 5 years ago.
Your little girlfriend's name isn't Cindy.
Oh, isn't it? I was running a variation on Hook and Ladder. Do you know what that is?
I know what it is.
Of course you do. It was the same con that Nick ran in Twilight Masquerade. Cindy was a normal then. I picked her up in a bar because I needed a beard to fool the mark. It's only supposed to last one night. But the mark saw her on the L the next day. She rolled with it, played the mark from the other end. But it looks like you know this story.
Look, Jill can get her ideas anywhere.
You know why we worked?
We never worked.
Well, I recall that you convinced your boss that his boss didn't appreciate his hard work and he could do better elsewhere.
That was different.
Well, he quit. You got promoted. I can still taste the lobster and tequila that night.
That wasn't illegal.